Good afternoon, Marauders.
I'm Wafa.
And I'm Angel. And we're here with your Marauder News.
All right, okay.
Marauder News. Happy National Proposal Day.
Propose to a special boofing.
This Friday is a half day with hours 1, 2, and 3 kicking off the start of spring break.
Seniors, the yearbook team is looking to receive the following pictures.
Senior Sunday picks, any senior pictures outside done by a photographer.
Then and now, recreate a photo with a group of friends or a buddy from elementary school or middle school.
Senior night, any sports players with pictures taken on senior night with their parents.
College commitments, if you committed or got accepted to any college or trade school, send a picture with your apparel or at the college.
Senior memories, send pictures with your friends from all your favorite memories throughout this year.
These can be sent to wmhsyearbook1@gmail.com.
April's Autism Acceptance Month, and we will be celebrating all of our neurodiverse students throughout the month.
On April 2nd, we're encouraging staff and students to wear blue for World Autism Acceptance Day.
Peer-to-peer will be having a fundraiser by selling t-shirts and hoodies from today through March 19th. These will be sold during all lunches with flyers and a QR code to RevTrack or Cash App sales.
Tutoring is available from Monday through Thursday, 2:30 to 3:30.
Attention seniors, the senior all night is happening. It is June 1st from 9 p.m. to 3 a.m. at Zap Zone. Buy your tickets before it's too late. It's gonna be so much fun. That's it for your Marauder News. Have a great day.
Good afternoon, Marauders. I'm Jacob, and I'm here with your Marauders weather. Today we have a high of 40 with a low of 24, with the current temperature of 31 degrees. Winding conditions are expected at 11, and our air quality today is 27, which is good and is similar to this time yesterday. We have a UV index of 2, which is low, and sun protection is recommended from 11 to 3. We have wind gusts up to 15 miles per hour and a visibility of 19 miles, and our sunset at 7:45. Tomorrow, March 21st, we have a high of 37 with a low of 20. A chance of rain at 0%, and our UV index is 4, which is moderate. Visibility is 16 to 20 miles, and wind is 2 to 11 miles per hour. Sunset is at 7:46. Here is your live view.
Hi, I'm Gavin.
And I'm Lobin. We're here with your Marauder Sports.
Members of
the T-Time like I got a cup of this. T-Time like golf at a quarter to six. I love the f*** on a regular famous name, but they stay on my heard your new joint, it's embarrassing. You talk to the cops on some therapy. You act like you love this America.
Marauder Sports.
Members of the band will now have an opportunity to go to states in April.
Marauder Big Band and Combo will be competing at State Jazz Festival April 5th at Eisenhower High School.
That's it
for your Marauder Sports. Have a great day.
Oh, that's a cool shirt.
Oh, yeah, it is a nice shirt. Where'd you get that from?
I got it from Peer-to-Peer. They're selling them next week.
Yeah, we're selling for $10 all lunches next week. And we also have hoodies just like that for $25.
Can we pay with cash or?
You can pay through RevTrack or cash. We're giving flyers around the school if you want to pay through RevTrack.
All right.
All the proceeds go to our Peer-to-Peer program.
Go buy a t-shirt.
Buy a shirt.
All right. Today I have the 5 winners of the Model Marauder cards. If you hear your name, come down to the office to receive your prize. Damon Ramser, Andy Pham, Brian Davis, India Charles, and Angelo Jebbo. Come down to the office to receive your prize.
We'll be right back.
Hi, I'm Naya, and I'm back with your daily internet safety fact. Remember to never click on links from people that you don't know.
On this day in history, in 1345, conjunction of Mars, Jupiter, and Saturn, thought by scholars at the University of Paris to be the cause of the plague epidemic, known as the Black Death. Actual cause was Bacterium Yersinia pestis, spread by fleas, rats, and other animals.
Good afternoon, Marauders. I'm Serenity, here with your daily nutritional fact. Carrots are rich in beta carotene, which gives them their orange color, and it's great for your skin.